I wrote the script, and they accepted that script, and they worked with it. So I had a lot of influence through that script. However, I didn't really talk to them much about what they were going to do with it. I mean, Neil Jordan, the director, of course, rewrote the script and made changes, as directors almost always do. And I felt all of it was okay. I mean, there were a few things that they did that I didn't like, but that's bound to happen. In general, they were very faithful, and I think it had to do with the fact that the producer, David Geffen, wanted so much to be faithful to the original material.